Deputies from the El Paso County Sheriff's Office hosted a Christmas toy giveaway event to spread some holiday cheer. It happened this morning in Horizon City. The event was organized by deputies from the Crisis Intervention Team and the Montana and Clint Patrol Stations. Officials say the initiative was to bring smiles to the faces of local children. Deputies collected donations and distributed gifts to 30 kids in the area.